is Jordan Staal. Oh my goodness. That's going to be an icing call on the Avalanche, but Makar put his shoulder right into the Hurricanes captain, who's got two goals here tonight. Wow.
Holy calf mush. This has been a wild, fun, entertaining hockey game. There's all kinds of stuff going on. I mean, for Cale Makar, Mosh on the hit, that is just an NHL hockey hit.
Staal has gone to the room. Well, Makar got him with that shoulder right in the upper chest, and Staal is a tall, big man.
Oh, he's huge.
The Canes are furious with Cale Makar, so they're chirping at him. He'll stay on the ice here. There's Sebastian Aho. You saw him skate by. Now Jack Johnson.
Now Jack Johnson said, hey, he had the puck, so it's not interference.
Out of the ice goes Rantanen. He and Jarvis push each other as the Canes steer back into the Avalanche zone. There's a broken stick on them. The car just avoids.